Today, I am going to demonstrate integrating FileMaker with Twitter. Using an integration like this, we can do things anything from reading feeds to posting tweets. Let's take a look at the demo file. The first thing you're going to want to do is go to apps.twitter.com and register a new Twitter app. So once you log in to your Twitter account, you can create a new app. This takes you to a simple form where you can name your app. You'll need something unique. And then you can create a description for yourself. And fill in a website. I'm just going to put in https://dbservices.com. You can also include a callback URL. This is optional for other forms of authentication. We're going to leave this blank for right now. Once you click Create your Twitter application, you're taken to a success page where you get some information, including your consumer key and your secret key. These are the two important components. When you click Manage Keys and Access Tokens, you're taken to this third tab, and you can see your consumer key and your secret key. These will need to be copied and pasted into the demo application over here. Once you've done that, you can go to the example. And the way that this demo file works is you simply put in a screen name, and we will be getting information from that screen name's feed. So I'm going to type in DB Services Twitter handle, click Get. And you see here, we can see that DB Services has 219 tweets, is following 77 other Twitter accounts, has 310 followers, and has liked 30 tweets. If I click on this little link here, it'll be taking me to the DB Services Twitter page. And I can verify all that information, 219 tweets, 77 following, 310 followers, and 30 likes. So back to the application, let's go a little under the hood, see how this works. So this information is parsed using JSON get element function, which is linked in the article below. And we are parsing all this information about the Twitter handle that Twitter gives back to us as JSON, and we can parse for different bits of information about the account, and then do things with that information, create logic or automations based on that. Let's take a quick look at the script. It's a simple script with just a couple of areas. So the first thing we do is we grab the parameters entered by the user into those fields. Then we go ahead and base64 encode the consumer key, a colon, and the consumer secret. And then we make a post which gets us back our authorization token. This token is used for further calls, and the call that we're doing is JSON show screen name, which looks like this, https://api.twitter.com. That's the URL endpoint. If you want to learn more about other endpoints or other things you can do with the Twitter API, that is linked in the demo file as well with the developer guide. The developer guide includes a lot of information and can further educate you on all the options. Everything you can do on Twitter, pretty much you can do through the API. So that includes posting tweets, sending direct messages, reading feeds and lists. If you go to documentation here at the bottom, you can read about the basics, or you could scroll down and you can see the API reference index, which will show all of the API endpoints and operations that you can do with this Twitter API. I hope this article and demo file are very helpful for you. Use FileMaker integrations today in your apps to automate your social media processes.